Yo. Squire, man, Smitty, man. Motivational Monday, we're going back at y'all, man. Once again, man. Been a long time, so. Thought I figured I'd throw that y'all real quick, man. Real brief, real small. It's about your circle. Keeping your circle small. Keeping it tight. Knowing who's in your circle. And knowing that they're the same goal as you, man. That they want to achieve the same things as you and higher, not settling for average. I don't want to be around average person. I want to be around somebody who's thinking high to those goals. Being around somebody who's spiritual. Not like God or whatever that I'm talking about, people that know about the land that we walk on and things like that. And then again, it comes again from your third eye. You know, the subject, we'll get into it, but from people that do know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about, but keeping your circle small, keeping the people around you that can basically, you can elevate, but as well, they can elevate you too. And just not being around somebody because they're popular, or they're cool, or whatever that is. No, I don't want to be around you just because you're popular or cool. And if I feel that way around you, that you're hot shit, and that's the reason why I want to be around you, then it's not gonna match. But somebody who speaks your language, you know, I don't be somebody who's always cussing, using profanity, and saying different things about different races and whatnot. I don't want to hear that. No, I don't want to hear that. I do not want to hear that. Positive vibe people as well. Be positive, people. Today's Monday. Let's start the week off positive. Why do you have to wake up mad at the world? Or you wake up and the first thing you do, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, YouTube. Wake up. Look outside. Get a clean thought. Recycle your thoughts. What needs to be done today? Not tomorrow, not last week, not next week, today. And I bet you clearing your thoughts will help you go a long way. And the people who you hang around, they have an open mind to a lot of things. And I know they too. Being around people that have an open mind to do different things, and open minds, eat different things, go different places, talk to different people, you know. Just don't be one person, oh, I'm black, I'm only talking to black people. No, man. Be an outgoing person, you know, so keeping that circle small is key. Just because you've got 1,000-something friends on Facebook, that don't mean that you know them. You know probably 50. I got maybe 100-something friends on Facebook. Family, friends, I know. Like, no. And, yeah, you know, same as Instagram, same as whatever. But be around that want to be financially high, that are striving to there, that just don't want to be average at that one number. No. You want to leave money for your family, your kids, if something happened to you. You want to be, I want to have educated people around me as well. I'm not the smartest person, but I like to hear other people talk. learns well too. Hearing other people talking the words, what they say. Some people, sometimes somebody makes some words that I don't know what it means. Then I ask myself, huh? You know, that speech, intelligence, or certain things. So just being around people that strive for greatness. Somebody who has that same kind of stamina. Because you can be smart with a degree and all that stuff, but your stamina is not up there. And I'm not talking about your sex stamina or whatever that is. I'm talking about just your life. Just you be happy, striving for greatness. I can get 3 hours of sleep and I can still drive my full shift. Somebody was going too hard. No, I don't want you around me. I said, I don't want you around me. You got some learning to do. That's why I need some learning to do. Alright? That's some words of courage of mine. Stay happy today. Stay blessed today. Don't let none of the small things bring you down. Be happy. Smile, man. It's Monday. Alright? Appreciate y'all watching. Motivation. One thing, y'all keep your heads about that, man. Peace.